And the second thing is what? Controlling the nafs. Controlling the nafs. Stepping on it. Wallah, how many times, and I mentioned this to a couple brothers, how many times we be in the streets? How many times we be in the streets? So how many times we've been in a situation where something pops off and we might not necessarily want to engage in what we have to engage in, but because of the streets of the code or because of the circumstance or how people are going to look at us, what do? Huh? Step on our nafs. We suck it up. We suck it up and we go do what we have to do, whether we like it or not, whether we have fear, butterfly feelings, whatever the case may be, we do what we have to do. Why? Because that's what we got to do. The same concept you can take and put into Islam. As a Muslim, as someone who accepts the fact that you're going to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you got to do what you got to do. And from controlling the nafs in Islam is what? Doing what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordained you to do. Salawat. Not backbiting. Being brothers. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةً. Akhi, it's ajeeb. Muslims are killing Muslims. Muslims are trying to beat up other Muslims. Muslims are what? Backbiting about other Muslims. It's not only a shame, it's disgusting. Wallah, it's actually disgusting. I was speaking to another brother, Imran. We're just talking about how people just make comments on, just a little example, how to make comments on Twitter, and I was trying to get at you. Akhi, it's disgusting, wallah. People are always trying to look for faults. People are trying to look at you, yo fam, bro, you're too small, cuz. Big up. You see what I'm saying? إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةً. These are brothers, these are from the things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala expects from us. And likewise, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made impermissible for us. This is from controlling the nafs. Not selling drugs. Not trying to get at one another. Not trying to be in a lifestyle that really isn't anyone really deep in it doesn't want it. It's only those who are on the outside that want it. It just goes to show. You know what I mean? Those who are really in it don't want to be in it, but those who never really lived it, they want it because of the sweetness and the way it looks like. So that comes from it, controlling the nafs. And then from that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to do what? He's going to give you Jannah bi'inni Allah ta'ala. And that is the goal. And that is the real success. The one who controls himself, that the one who's able to fear Allah and control himself, then he has grasped onto something that's going to get you to Jannah bi'inni Allah ta'ala. And that is what? That's the goal. And that's the